This 1910 building has an interesting history. It was built by Alfred Whitmore as a garage for building electric cars. In 1914, he produced the first commercial oxygen in Utah, and this became the Whitmore Oxygen Company, and was until 1975. Right next door to the 1941 Backer's Pastry Shop with those cool neon signs over there. Back here you can see the back of the building.